Yeah. So here at Sacred Heart Gym, February 15th, Sacred Heart, it's Minneapolis. Here for the introductions. Dale Leach here to broadcast for 910kina.com and audio live stream and Channel 37 MCTV, Eagle Communications both. Mike Perry is being a little under the weather and I urge him to go home and rest. Taken customarily the national anthem and a prayer here to get things started for the boys contest. We seem to be having a slight delay here.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's game featuring the visiting team, Minneapolis Lions. And the home team, Sacred Heart Knights. As a reminder, we would like everyone to remember Rule 52, which deals with the heart of sportsmanship. Please cheer for your team and not against the other team. Let's make tonight an enjoyable experience for everyone. Furthermore, in order to provide a healthy environment to set the proper example for our students, the use of all tobacco products is prohibited on the grounds of Sacred Heart High School. Now, please stand for this evening's prayer given by Caitlin Ziegler and remain standing for the national anthem performed by the Sacred Heart Band.
In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Loving God, as we are gathered here to enjoy these basketball games, we ask your blessings on all the teams, their coaches, their referees, and all of us present. Give us the joy of your spirit that we may participate with enthusiasm, good sportsmanship, and respect for one another. May our activities here tonight give you glory and praise. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
McCulloch. averages 7.4 points for the Lions. And Bradbury averages 6.3 points a night for
Minneapolis' head coaches Eric
the Knights.
Doug Wilson and Perry Parks. Sacred Heart is coached by Pat Martin. Assistants Jeff Shoemaker and Dr. Todd Herrenbrook.
So the Young Lions in for a stiff test tonight. Let's see what they can do. Two sophomores, two freshmen, and one senior this evening. Looks like Keegan McCulloch will jump center. Blocking foul called on what, George? Yep, Grayson George.
Fouls on Grayson George is first.
Knights played in under their basket. But on the right side, up to the top of the key, down low to Bradbury. Ball stripped away by Schmidt. And he fouls on the attempt, says the referee. Side to Blaze Martin, up for two. 2-0 lead for the Knights. Layup by Argenbright. Good. Two all. Bradbury down low to Blaze Martin. Up and in. They can play that all night and won't be able to stop it. There's a lead on the left wing to Schmidt up front. Bumped, gets away from him, but he picks it back up before he gets to the timeline. Back to Argenbright. Grayson George on the left wing. To Schmidt. Low Weedle inside to Argenbright. In and out. Blaze Martin with the rebound. Come the Knights on the break. Down low. Up and in. Six to two Knights, 6:39 to go in the quarter. Logan Weedle on the left wing. George, he drives, kicks it to Argenbright, left wing now. Schmidt in the center, reach over, no foul. McCulloch drives, shot is off, no good. Blaze Martin with the rebound at the Blue Park. Down low, shots in for two. On the back door. Reardon and Chute says we got to close that back door somehow, guys. Lines down 8-2 at the 6:06 mark. 30-second timeout. We'll be back. The Lions retake the floor here. Grayson George. Knights put on a little pressure. Back off. Argenbright across the timeline. Argenbright drives. Covered up. Gets it out to George. Thinks about a three. Turns it down. Now at the Weedle. He drives. Over to Schmidt. Goes in. Hop skip. And it's called for traveling. Knights ahead by 6, 8-2. Go! Inside Blaze Martin, 5-footer, he's out. Schmidt with a rebound. Bradbury did not come down with that rebound. Carter right up front. Ball is tipped by Connor Martin. Down low, layup is good. Third layup, three layups in a row, basically, for that number four. I didn't catch his name. Timeout. They 5:06 mark. Six or eight points off fast break there for the Knights here in the first quarter. That's four is. Mark Reardon, sophomore, 6-foot guard. Aaron Weedle is in street clothes tonight, not playing. Here come the Lions. Schmidt, layup is no good. Blaze Martin with the rebound. They kick it out to Reardon, or to Connor Martin. Park to Connor Martin, three-pointer is good. Target right. He gets it to George. Schmidt at the top of the key to Target right on the left wing. Logan Weedle at the top. He launches the three off the heel. Cullock with the rebound. Target right. Gets it to George on the right wing. He drives in. Bumped by Blaze Martin, and Blaze Martin gets the foul. First team foul, first personal.
Foul is on Blaze Martin, his first team foul.
Left wing, three-pointer, no good. Bradbury with the rebound. Down to Connor Martin. Back to Blaze, he runs, gets it down to Bradbury, wide open. Charging. His call on Connor Martin, his second. And he looks rather astonished at the call. Two replacements come in for the Knights. Didn't lose any size there, height-wise anyway. George on the right wing. Schmidt at the top of the key. Dark and bright, left side. Jumper, front rims. McCulloch with rebound, a backward flip up and in. It's 13-4.
Basket by Keegan.
Drew Clark. Connor Martin. New player on the ride, don't know the name. Reardon. Goes wide. Tries to kick it out, intercepted. Here come the Knights on the run. Drew Clark layup and in for two, 15-4. 2:33 to go in the quarter. Argon right across the timeline. Kicks it over to Schmidt on the right wing. He drives in. Shot is in and good off the glass. 15-6. Drew Clark with the ball. Tries to intercept the pass. Fouls Connor Martin. Third team foul, first personal.
Checking in for the Knights, Chris McKinney.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Thomas Jake Eckert.
Eckert comes in and replaces McCulloch. Dylan Cross is in also. Down low, the new post player. Back out to Connor Martin. His three is good. Hardwright loses the ball, gets away. Free for all. Knights come up with it. Put away by Logan Weedle. Out of bounds to the Knights. Drew Clark comes in for Connor Martin. Clark drives. Gets it down low with a new post player. Up. Over the basket. Another rebound for the Knights. Shots off. Reardon gets the rebound. Puts it into Logan Weedle. Gets it out to Argenbright. Argenbright to George. Weedle at the left wing. Grayson George. Wow, the pass stolen by Drew Clark. Layup. Is good. 20-6. 104 to go in the first quarter. Full timeout. We'll be back. And the Knights lose the ball here on the inbound. George gets it out to Argenbright, and we lose it out of bounds. Drew Clark from the left side, offensive foul called on double lock. Hendricks. And we throw it away again. Can't get it on the press. Pass intercepted by Ecker. He's fouled. McKinney, 5'10 senior, 15 foul. He gets the ball in this time. George is trapped. Puts it over to Crossing. Down to Argenbright. He's fouled. Footer off the glass, no good. Fights for the ball. Blaze Bradbury comes up with it for the Knights. Drew Clark drives, dumps it down to Windholtz. Shots off, blown. Bradbury gets the rebound up and in. 22-6, 15 seconds to go, first quarter. Logan Weedle to George, three pointer. It's good. 5 seconds to go. Clark drives. Pops a three. No good. So within a one quarter, it's 22-9 in favor of the Sacred Heart Knights. We'll be back. Second quarter action. Here come the Lions on the court. with the inbound of the ball on the possession arrow. Into McCulloch. Arkwright drives the right side. Layup is short. It bounces off the rim. Schmidt with the rebound. He puts it up. Five-footer is good. 22-11.
Basket by Jared Schmidt.
Connor Martin. Down to Drew Clark looking into Bradbury. Gets it to him. Back out the front to Martin. There's back to Bradbury underneath. Up and in. McCulloch gets it to Arkwright. And Drew Clark reach over foul. Second personal, third team foul. Or excuse me, seventh team foul. So Schmidt to the line for 1-1. Gets number one. Makes the score 24-12. And number two, 24-13. Inside to win, Holtz, up and in for two. Arkwright cross timeline. Schmidt, three-pointer from the left is good. 26-16. Bradbury at front. Then Lota Windholtz up and in. He's fouled by Crossing. 6'3" sophomore.
Fouls on Logan Weedle's
first foul. 14 foul. Windholtz to the line for one. Bounces off. Schmidt gets the rebound. He drives the floor. Weedle on the left wing, across to Arkwright. Schmidt on the right side. Looking for McCulloch. Pulls it back out front to Arkwright. Arkwright drives. Tipped away from him. He's fouled from behind by Connor Martin. So Arkwright to go to the line for 1-1. First personal. Eighth team foul.
At the line, Casey Arkwright.
It's number one. And number two is there also. 28-18. Down low to Reardon, to Reynolds, a little too far in front of him. Turnover on the Knights. Arkwright with the ball. Tipped out of bounds by the Knights. See if the line's going to get it under 10 here. McCulloch on the right wing. Schmidt on the left wing now. Drives. Back in front to Wheeler. mid on the right side. McCulloch, 10-footer, is good. 28-20. Sacred Heart. Connor Martin, right side. That's a three. It's way over the side. Rebounded by Logan Wheel. The Lions can maybe get it to six or five here. Logan Wheel drives. Puts it back to Crossan. Up. No good. Harder right with the rebound. He takes it back. Stripped away from him. The Knights pick it up. Comes Connor Martin on the drive. Looks at the Windholtz underneath. Up and in. 30-second timeout.
Timeout Knights.
By Sacred Heart, they're up 30-20. We'll be back. Well, ready for resumption of play here. 4:38 to go in the half. The Lions down by 10 and with the ball. Knights set up the press. George, back to McCulloch. Down low to Schmidt, across the timeline. He drives. Calling for carrying the ball. Side, Connor Martin, left wing. And we have a foul on number four, Reardon, 6 foot sophomore. Lines with the ball. Get into McCulloch, back to Harder right. And he dribbles through the defense. They kick it away from him. And the Knights with the ball. Down low. Right side, he traveled. No call to Windholtz. No good on the layup. McCulloch with the rebound. Grayson George on the left wing. McCulloch looks inside to Schmidt. He looks back to McCulloch. 3 second call. .335 to go. The Lions down 30-20. Blaze Martin back in the game with his two fouls. Martin up front, kicks down low to Blaze. What's up? No good. He's over the back. No call. There ought to be a foul. Yes. It's number three quickly. So I'm sure he will be on the bench again. Tenth team foul. So Jared Schmidt to the line for a double bonus. Ethan Hendricks into the Knights. Logan Wheatle in for the Lions. Second one's out. Bradbury tips it out to Drew Clark. Down to Connor Martin. He turns down a three. Dribbles to the right. Tries to shoot it down low to Hendricks. And it's out of bounds. Knights put the press on again. McCulloch gets through George. Across the timeline.
Ball carrying the ball.
3-1 to go in the half. It's 30-20 Knights. And the press keeps taking a toll here against the Lions. To Windholtz, back up front to 3-pointer, no good. Marcus right with the rebound. Logan Wheatle on the left wing, up to McCulloch right, Schmidt on the right wing. Gets the cutter, Marcus right. He's trapped, gets it out to Wheatle. Wheatle drives, puts it out to George on the left side, 3-pointer is good. 30-23. Drew Clark puts it into Reynolds. He's fouled by McCulloch. Fifth team foul on the floor before the shot. 2:18 to go in the half. Reynolds at the free throw line. And Connor Martin. He drives in. Kicks it out front to Clark. From the right side, number four shoots a three. Reardon. And Reardon promptly fouls on the press. And they're over the limit, so Keegan will get two shots here. Two to go. Lions down by 10. Keegan gets number one. And number two is there. Connor Martin, left wing. Back in front to Drew Clark. Guarded by Argenbright. Well, they can carry the ball too, can't they? That's been a favorite call of the refs this game, is carrying the ball. Argenbright drives. Yep. Try to get it to McCulloch. McCulloch to cut. Cut already. Bradbury back to Connor Martin. Long two is no good. Bradbury puts it back up and in. Makes the 10-point edge again for the Knights. Argenbright to George. To Schmidt. Logan Wheatle at the top of the key. Argenbright. Back to George at the top. To Dries. Layup blocked by Bradbury. And the Knights 4-on-1. And he palmed the ball. These referees have an eye for that call tonight. Argenbright across the timeline. 1:05 to go in the half. Lions down by 10, 35-25. Schmidt about loses it, picks it up. McCulloch, Logan Wheatle, takes about three, turns it down. And McCulloch, spin, turns around, jump shot, is good. Over Bradbury. 35-27, 45 seconds to go. Reardon. Then to Reynolds, or no. Back out to Connor Martin, 3-point, is no good. Reynolds. Shot's no good. Argenbright with the rebound, kicks it out to Schmidt. 30 seconds to go. We're down by 8. Argenbright across the timeline. Kicks it to George. Schmidt. In inside, tried to get inside to Arkwright, let it a little bit too much. Into the pep band it goes.
And for the Knights, Chris McKinney.
16 seconds to go. The Knights see if they can get it back up to 10 points here for halftime.
In for Minneapolis, Tyrell Owens.
Tyrell Owens comes in for Arkwright. Reardon that to Connor. Drew Clark, top of the key. Connor Martin on the right side, tries a three. It's no good. Reardon puts it up, no good. Tip by Blake Bradbury at the buzzer. They get three shots at it and extend the lead to 2-10. 37-27. We'll be back after halftime. Alright, here we come for the second half action. Looks like the Knights will be inbounding the ball with possession arrow. They aren't on the court yet. Okay, the Knights are moving the ball now. Connor Martin launches a long two. It's good. 39-27. Gives it into Grayson George to Arkwright across the timeline. Logan Weedle on the left wing, across to Schmidt. Grayson George on the right wing. He drives. Stop. And the ball is hung up between the glass and the rim there, so the Lions will get another shot at it. Logan Weedle, top of the key. Shot would have counted, but there's a foul on the pick. Foul is on Reardon, his third personal. Arkwright and McCulloch possibly tipped away from him. He loses it out of bounds. Here come the Knights with a chance to go up by 12. See if they are up by 12. Oops. Chance to go up by 14 or more. And looks Bradbury. Back to Martin. Shots up. It's out. He back got his fourth foul, but it didn't. Rebound to George, out to Arkwright. Logan Weedle, that's stripped away from him, back to Arkwright. Lions down by 12. George at the right wing. Arkwright, back to Weedle. Dumped it in to McCulloch. Shot's blocked. Arkwright puts it up. No good. Reardon with a rebound down to Drew Clark. He traveled, no call. No, up good. 41-27. Schmidt. Arkwright to Wheeler. Another. Reardon ran over the pick again. Fourth foul.
In for the Knights, Chris McKinney.
Missed shot by Logan Wheeler. McCulloch, that loses it. Unfortunately gets rid of it to Arkwright. Oh. Offensive foul called on.
Offensive foul on Casey Argenbright.
Argenbright. Responding to the pressure there. First personal, first team of the half. Down low to Bradbury back up front. Down low to Clark. Shots up and in good. Up for 16 now. 43-27. Down low to McCulloch. Up over Blaze Martin. No good. Bradbury with the rebound. Down to Clark. Inside to Blaze Martin. He tips it off to Bradbury. He's running down the lane, tried to get a layup, but he's called for charging. Third team foul, first personal. Back to Argenbright here across the timeline. Logan Weedle. Argenbright, he drives, kicks it out to Weedle. Weedle for three, bounces off the back heel, Argenbright up, and it's good.
Casey Argenbright.
43-29. Inside to Martin, shot's no good. McCulloch comes out with a rebound. Argenbright with the ball. Color. Schmidt. Our right on the left wing here. Back up front to Weedle. Crossing on the right wing now. McCulloch. Rise. That's been a 3-second call. 43-29. 4:27 to go. Third quarter. Lions down by 14. Goes for the steal. Connor Martin retains possession. Martin drives. Forces the action, goes through two or three Lions, and Schmidt picks up the foul. His third personal, second team. Grayson George comes in for Jared. Into Bradbury, back to Martin, and what? Foul on crossing, trying to deny access to Martin. 13 foul, first personal. Bradbury trying to do the same play back to Martin, let's close it off. Connor Martin up front, three-pointer, and Keegan McCulloch trying to cover up the shooter, make sure he wouldn't get the rebound, knocks him over. After the shot, three-pointer counts, and so there's no free throws. Makes the score 46-29, and they get the ball out of bounds. Bradbury to Clark, back to Bradbury. That's Connor Martin over in the corner. Foul called on number 5 for the Knights. McKinney. Weedle to George. George, chin footer, front rims. Drew Clark with a rebound for the Knights. Into Bradbury. And then jumper over, crossing is good, 48-29. 29. 19-point advantage now for the Knights. They've stretched out their lead by 9 here since the opening of the second half. Reach around to Redbury, no call. McCulloch down to Crossan. Up, shot blocked over the back by Blaze Martin. McKinney comes out with it. Connor Martin. Connor Martin drives. Down low to Bradbury. Back to Connor Martin. McKinney, down into Bradbury. Turnaround jumper. No good. Blaze Martin with a rebound. Up. Out, no good. He's caught over the back. Come on. George with the rebound. The Lions. Argenbright with the ball. Grayson George. Long three for Grayson. Off. Connor Martin with the rebound. Long pass down to Drew Clark and to Bradbury. Between two Lions, shots off. Dylan Crossan with foul. Second personal, 15 foul. Lucas Bradbury to the line for 2 for the Knights. The rim and around and back in. Blaze Martin sits down for the Knights.
For Minneapolis, Jake Andrew. And Jared Schmidt.
And the second one's off. Crossing with the rebound for the Lions. Out to Argenbright. Connor Martin drives. Well, inside the free throw line, front rims. Bradbury with rebound off to Connor Martin. And a load of Drew Clark. Layup's no good. Bradbury puts it up. 51-29. 22-point advantage for the Knights. Telegraph pass. Clark steps in front. Layup is no good. Fouled by Schmidt. Schmidt gets back in the game. Gets foul number 4. Timeout, full, Minneapolis. The 129 mark of the third quarter, 51-29. We'll be back. Well, the Lions have been outscored 14-2 in this quarter. So far at the 129 mark. Give the Knights a 51-29 advantage. Jake Eckert's in the game. Right now we have Argenbright, Schmidt, Wheadle, Eckert, and Crossan. The Knights are at the line. Drew Clark for 1. Oh, must not have made the first. Must not have made the layup. There's a line for 2. This is that one. Argenbright with the rebound. It's 2:29, 1:25 to go in the third. Schmidt for 3 from the right wing. It front rims, no good. Winholtz with the rebound for the Knights. Connor Martin cross court to McKinney. Back to Winholtz. Crossing battles him for it, and he puts it up. Schmidt gets the rebound. Taken away by Drew Clark. Layup is good. 54-29, 53 seconds to go. Connor Martin guarding Argenbright to Wheadle. Wheadle for 3. Front rims. Eckert with rebound. Up and no good. He gets the rebound again. Up and no good. Crossing with the rebound. Up. It's blocked. No good. Winholtz with the rebound. Excuse me, here come the Knights. Cross court out of bounds. 30.7 seconds in the quarter. The Lions are down 54-29. Arguing right across the timeline, 23 seconds. Schmidt, right wing. Arguing layup is no good. He's fouled by Connor Martin. So Casey to the line for two.
Fouls on Connor Martin, his second.
And the Knights take the timeout full with 16 seconds left. Leading 54-29. We'll be back. Okay, 16 seconds, 16.62 seconds to be exact, left on the clock. At the timeout, the Lions are at the line for the free throw by Casey Argenbright, long enough for two. It's number one. She's on its way, skips in, 54-31, 16 seconds left. Connor Martin across the timeline, pulls up. Over to Clark on the left. Back up front. Connor Martin on the right side. Cross, skip past Drew Clark on the left. Long two is no good. Wendholz had the rebound for the Knights, but it gets away. After one quarter play, they lead 54-231. We'll be back. Well, the Lions were outscored 17-4 in that quarter to be down by 23 here. Begin the fourth. The Knights inbound the ball. Start the fourth and final stanza. Lions sit back in the zone, so the Knights will just sit out here and dribble the ball away for a while. Which is fine, they can just dribble the whole quarter away, I don't care. Here they go. Down the low to Blaze Martin, up and in. Schmidt across the timeline. Down low to George, layup is good. Oh, I missed it. Oh, done it. 56-33. Didn't have the camera angle quite right. Connor Martin, top of the key. And Blaze down, dumps it down to Bradbury. Turnaround jumper is good. Schmidt across the timeline. Jumper is no good. He gets the rebound up and in. 58-35. Connor Martin looking into Bradbury. Got it. Got a great turnaround. Crossing up and in. They've had a ton of points in the paint tonight. 60-35. Up by 25 now. Grayson George jumping for three. Bounced off the heel, up and over. The backboard. Out of bounds to the Knights. Connor Martin with the ball. 6:18 to go in the game. Connor Martin top of the key. Blaze Martin looking into Bradbury. Cross to Reardon. He drives. 10-footer is in. Schmidt with the ball. He drives, gets it to George. McCulloch from the right side. 15 footer is good at 62-37. Connor Martin drives. Layup is no good. He's fouled. Calls on. Dylan Cross in his third, team's seventh. Shooting foul here for Connor Martin. First one's in. Blaze Martin goes out, Lindholtz, and another player come in. Charlie Lynn comes in for Crossing. So Martin getting ready to serve up his second free throw here. It's good, and he'll come out of the game. Substitute by McKinney.
In for the Knights, Chris McKinney.
And the George back to McCulloch. Gets it across the timeline. He's going to drive the lane. Layup is no good. Winholtz. No, it wasn't Winholtz. So they up double out with the rebound. Down to Winholtz. Shot's blocked by Eckert and foul is the call. Eighth team foul, first personal. Winholtz gets number one. Tyler Macy in the game for the Lions. Winholtz gets the second one. Arguing right across the timeline here. And we throw it away, I guess. What happened? Foul?
Foul's on Drew Clark, his third.
Drew Clark picks up his third person. 16, 5-5 mark. And we throw it away. Into Hendricks, turnaround jumper is no good. Argenbright with the rebound. Logan Weedle traveled before he puts up three. Nine-point advantage here for the Knights at 4:35 in the contest. And what, Logan Wheeler ran through a pick or what? 3-4, McCulloch ran through the pick. Ninth team foul. Winnell from the line for a 1-1. A sophomore, so we'll see some more of him in the next few years. 6'3". Gets number one. Second one's way short. Martin, or Blaze Martin back in, excuse me. The referee has to wait for the defense to get set up for some reason before he gets the ball, I don't know why. Into Argenbright. Goes to Cole, lays it up, good around Connor Martin. Blaze Martin, excuse me. 67-39. Reardon drives, kicks it down low to Hendricks. He goes in, shots up, he's fouled. Argenbright call, second foul. Hendricks in line for two. Bounces the first one. Second one's on its way, out. Keegan McCulloch with the rebound. Pass is about stolen by Clark. Arden Wright has it. Comes across timeline. Timeline down to George or Macy on the right side. Charlie Lynn, nice feed inside to Charlie. Puts it up. He's fouled. The basket is good. Makes it 67-41, I think, is it? No, 67-41. Charlie to the line for one. 17th foul. Free throws out. Hendricks with the rebound down to Reardon. 15-footer goes out. He's off the Knights on the rebound attempt. The ball, the time clock is running here on the mercy rule that the NCAA has. Eckert will inbound the ball here. McCulloch goes to the bench. In the leader. Logan kicks it out to Charlie. Gets through his hands. He saves, tries to save it. No good. Knights have mostly subs in now, too. I'm trying to hear Weedle's name for some reason. He got suspended, didn't play. Three-pointer is good by number 11. Wassinger, 70-41. Two fouls, Macy. Macy's in line for two. No, one and one. Clock runs here. Skyler puts it up. It's good. Number two is on its way. And good. 70-43. 55 seconds to go. Clock continues to run. Won't stop unless there's a timeout. Drive from the right side. Shots over the rim. And we have a foul on the Lions. Crossing gets number four. First free throw is good. 71-43, and we throw it away. 15 seconds and running. Nice inbound the ball here. Cross court. 4 seconds. And the West score will end with the Knights, the Nines losing to the Knights here. 71-43. Outscored in the final stanza. 17-12. After being outscored big time in the third stanza, 17-4. So the Lions fall to 3-16, 1-9 in the league, and the Knights go up to 15-3 and 8-2 in the league. The Lions will be back Monday night defending their home turf against the Beloit Trojans. Come out and support your Lions, your young Lions. Thanks for having us in your home, folks, and listening here on 910 KINA live stream audio and MCTV Eagle Communications, both. Good night, folks.